Hello, we thank God for another day. Today we'll be sharing the testimony of Adejumoke Oluwatimilehin from Nigeria. In her own words, she says, "I give glory to God for what He has done for me. I have been feeling pains in my two breasts for some time now, but I did not go to the hospital because I wasn't ready to hear any negative report. I kept believing God for healing and I was always confessing it. I knew He was going to do it, but I wasn't sure how and when. We used the Open Heavens devotional for my family devotion. On the 3rd of April 2018, the topic for that day said, bringing down God's glory. The action point said we should give God quality worship that day, that the result will be amazing. I believed and I did it. I called on God when I wanted to start, saying that I believe what I was about to do will work for me. I worshipped God for just 1 hour. Brethren, the result I got was immediate. I noticed the excruciating pain in my breasts was no longer there. The devil had been asking me why I think I have been cured. I told him because I obeyed divine instruction in the devotional and I must receive the reward. Help me shout a victorious hallelujah, for my healing is permanent and for the devil to be put to shame completely in my life and my family. Praise the Lord. When you praise and worship a king, he is challenged to look for what to do for you. It is the same with our God. Your miracle is on the other side of your worship. Take out some time right now and worship him from your heart, and I await your own testimony afterwards. Don't forget, if you have a testimony to share to the glory of God, drop it in 50 to 100 words with Amy on +234 81 6224 8780, and it will be featured on iTestify with Amy on shuziaTV. Also, you can download our iTestify app on Google Play Store and fill in your own testimonies. Let the whole world know that God still performs miracles. Join us same time next week as we share the great works of God in the lives of men to the glory of the Father. God bless you.